Welcome, one and all, to the City of Lights, Las Vegas, and to one of the Goodwill Exhibition Match, as the former champion, Apollo Creed, takes on a mountain of muscle from the Soviet Union, Ivan Drago.
Drago averages 1,850 pounds.
Oh, look. You're a great fighter, no doubt about that. But look, we gotta face the facts, too.
See, we're born with a killer instinct that you can't just turn off and on like some radio.
Look, you just shut up, and all the performance that you brought
with. 5 years, don't you think it's time to start thinking about something else? I mean, how much can you take? Either of you.
We don't know anything about this guy you're fighting, really.
I know I can beat him.
Get your hands up! You will lose.
Whatever he hits, he destroys. There is no one who can match his strength or his aggressive. Drago is the most perfectly trained athlete ever. This other man has not the size, the endurance, or the genetics to win. Just a man and his
will to survive. The fight date been set yet?
It's in Russia.
Are you nuts?
Can't go with what you are. Have you read the papers? Do you know what everybody says? It's suicide! You've seen him, you know how strong he is. You can't win!
Cut it! You heard it!